Hey, good morning, everybody. Welcome to Sunshine Acres. Jason here, down here at Sunset Cabin. Today's a big day. We went and picked up our bark siding for the cabin last weekend up in Canton, North Carolina from BarkClad. And we're prepped and ready to get started on this. So we're super excited, and I'm gonna switch this around and show you what we got going on. So here is Sunset Cabin. We've been working on this for approximately 6 months now, just after Thanksgiving of last year. Here's the bark siding that we picked up last week. Poplar bark, exterior grade, 18 inches long, varying widths that we'll get into here in a little bit. Set up with our tools here, and we're gonna get started on the leash seam elevation. This is the side of the cabin where we're going to build wood storage here, firewood. So we'll build a little canopy off of that for firewood. We've got some nice cedar logs that a neighbor gave to us. That'll be the post for the front of that, so it should look good. Here's our start point for the bark siding. Miss Kara's up to the barn right now, get some stain. So we've got a little kicker here to start things off. So she's got the stain coming down, so we're gonna hit that. That just gives it a little kick out, so when water gets on it, it will drain off the face of it. Behind this, we'll have asphalt paper or roofing paper that goes underneath it, just creates a weep spot for it. So that's going to be the extent of it. We'll do a little time lapse with the GoPro and see how that looks.